Hey, Megan, I'm leaving. Nice to meet you, leaving. I'm Megan.
Very funny, smartass.
Yeah, whatever. Is there a reason why you're coming into my room before you leave? Because you never do that.
I was just wondering if you had anything planned. Like, I don't know, putting a face full of rhinestones and glitter and coming up to my work.
Oh yeah, I plan on going up there with a face full of glitter and knocking on every single one of your co-workers' doors. Especially your bosses.
Don't you fucking dare, bitch.
Give me a break, Mom. I was joking. Jesus. But to answer that question, no. My face needs a fucking break from a face full of shit.
Well, I'm sorry. I didn't know, considering that I thought it was over with a face full of rhinestones, and then you surprised me with a face full of skeletons!
Oh god, you're so loud. I haven't even had my first cup of coffee. Calm down.
Alright, well, I'm leaving. Have a good day.
Hey, Ma, catch.
What is this?
A parting gift.
You're so fucking funny, bitch.
I guess you guys are wanting to know how my house was this weekend.
Well, first and foremost, my mom was hella pissed.
She refused to talk to me until I had the makeup completely off. And then when the makeup was off, which took a little bit, she let my ass have it. First, she made me promise never to do a skull look on her again, and I kinda had to oblige. I'm gonna do another skull look, just not to scare her. Then she said, I thought this was over with the rhinestones.
Bitch, you assumed that it was over with the rhinestones.
To which I proceeded to tell her, I can't help that you raised me competitive. And then she stopped ignoring me when I told her I hit 500K, which, by the way, thank you so much. To which she said, honey, you wouldn't have been able to hit 500K if it wasn't for me. And she is 100% right. I wouldn't have been able to do it without her. And her getting pissed off. And our relationship. So thanks, Ma. On another note, JoJo, see why I'm coming for your motherfucking bows.
DJ Lohan, que tá tocando?
Hoje não. Todos a bordo.
Explode o bagulho.
Vou fazer chover em cima deles.
Today has been a day. I've been working on a painting that's nowhere near being done. I legit had to stop because I didn't have the energy. Now I'm gonna rant for a minute. Anyone that has been following me since before 100K knows I have been busting my ass trying to get my makeup seen, which it got to 550,000 of you, and I am forever grateful. I'm the rhinestone makeup artist on TikTok, but makeup companies don't know I exist. And don't think I haven't made my presence known, because I have. I even email them and I get nothing. When I saw James's TikTok with JoJo, his look was immaculate. And then I think about his age and how healthy he is. Meanwhile, I'm a 35-year-old with lupus, just trying to provide for my kids on my own. I guess it's all about who you know. It just makes me sad. I've worked so hard. I just want to provide for my kids. But I'm the girl with lupus.
C'est parti pour faire absolument que de la merde! Ok. De la merde de qualité!
5, 6, 7, 8. Dance with me in my backyard, boy.
Pura. De Ponce aterrizo en Chile como la más dura. Soy la padre como Héctor y quiero travesura. Cabrón, más vale que me trate sin mesura el amor.
That shit super sad, fucking yeah.
It's the new style with the fresh type of flow. Wrist icicle, ride dick bicycle. Come true, yo, get you this type of blow. If you want a menage, I got a tricycle.
Hey, I go shopping, wanted then I cop it. I just wanna feel something, I just wanna feel.
I'm Mr. White Christmas. I'm Mr. Snow.
I'm Mr. Icicle.
I'm Mr. Ten Below. Friends call me Snow Miser. Whatever I touch turns to snow in my clutch.
I'm too much.
I'm Mr. Green Christmas. I'm Mr. Sun. I'm Mr. Heat Blister. I'm Mr. 101. They call me Heat Miser. Whatever I touch starts to melt in my clutch. I'm too much.
¡Ay, no mames!
Bueno, lo haré a la antigüita. Con dos espadas y máximo esfuerzo. Música, por favor.
I'm a wolf in sheep clothing. Only nigga that you know who can chill. Come back and get the streets open. I've been doing this.
Make believe I'm everywhere. Giving a light. Written on the pages is the answer to a never-ending story.
Maybe won't you take it back? Say you were trying to make me laugh and nothing else to change today. You didn't mean to say I love.
I'm out of Disney, Disney. They tricked me, had me wishing on a shooting star. But now I'm 20-something, I still know nothing about who I am or what I'm not. So call me a pessimist, but I don't believe in it. Finding a true love's kiss is bullshit.
I don't cook, I don't clean, but let me tell you, I got this ring.
Gobble me, swallow me, drip down inside of me. Quit, jump out, but you let it get inside of me until I'm...
$1 pants, don't disrespect me and my mans. Bam, a whole lot of chops on your ass. Scram, we just putting dollars on your head.
Baby, but I dance like a man.
Like a man.
She a nice lady and she shaking her yams. Spent the whole summer trapping out the sedan. Marching with the band, 13 hours till I land. Happy.
I literally don't want any product on it at all. Can you just put your arm out? Put your arm out. Thanks. I'm back. Sorry, y'all. I just needed a couple days. Nothing's wrong. Everything's actually pretty, peachy. I just wanted to, like, enjoy that on my own for a couple days, you know? But now I'm back, and I have cool shit to do. So Elf is hosting a contest to find the people that they work with on their next makeup line. The prompt is to do a makeup look based off of a music genre. Are you kidding me? This is it. This is my kind of contest, baby. This is my time to shine. I'm starting with classical music. I took piano lessons for like 11 years, so it has a special place in my heart. Thought I'd start with something sort of classic and timeless. A cat eye, a red lip, then do something extra with it because it's a contest.
Kevin, give this to Kevin.
Give this to Kevin.
Give this to Kevin.
Give this to Kevin.
Kevin.
Give this to Kevin.
Give this to Kevin.
Give this to Kevin. Give this to Kevin.
Give this to Kevin.
Give this to Kevin. Here you go, Kevin.
Hope you guys liked this video and found it helpful. If you did, make sure you give it a thumbs up and subscribe to this channel. It does help support us, and let's know what videos you guys want to see.